According to a recent study, around 1 in 2 people in the United Kingdom do not know their own blood type. Whether or not you know yours, you would have surely heard of there being many different blood types, with most people knowing of A, B, AB, and O. This begs the question though, why are there different blood types? Firstly, your blood group classification is based on whether or not you have specific antigens on the surface of your red blood cells. The ABO system is the blood group which most people are familiar with. This puts you into one of four groups, A, B, AB, or O. Those in group A have A antigens on their red blood cells and anti-B antibodies in their plasma. Those in group B have B antigens on their red blood cells and anti-A antibodies in their plasma. Those in blood group AB have A and B antigens on their red blood cells but don't have anti-A or anti-B antibodies in their plasma. Group O has no antigens but has both anti-A and anti-B antibodies in their plasma. Your immune system attacks red blood cells which have the wrong antigen, which is why knowing your blood type is very important for blood transfusions. You then hit the second most significant blood group system, which is the Rh blood group system, which contains about 50 antigens. D, C, C, E, and E are the most important out of the 50, but we tend to only refer to the D antigen due to it being the most likely to initiate an immune system response. About 85% of the United Kingdom is RhD positive, meaning that the RhD antigen is present on their red blood cells. This now means we have 8 different blood groups, O negative, O plus, A negative, A plus, B negative, B plus, AB negative, and AB plus, with a plus sign indicating the presence of the RhD antigen. Things begin to get complicated when we begin to consider which blood groups can donate to each other. Those with O negative blood are called universal donators because any blood group is able to receive their blood type. AB plus, on the other hand, are universal receivers because they are able to receive any blood type from any group. This all, however, assumes that there are no unusual antibodies which would cause an incompatibility between the donor and the receiver, as there are more blood group systems. Being RhD positive is quite an advantage than being negative, because those who are positive can receive both positive and negative RhD blood, unlike negative who can only receive negative. It is thought that these different blood groups evolved during several millions of years. One theory says that blood group A came from Europe, B from Asia, and O from South America, and that due to migration, all of these have mixed. Another theory is that blood group A and B are mutations of the O blood group, which has happened over millions of years. Even 115 years on, from finding the ABO blood group, we still don't really have much of an idea from where these different blood groups really came from. If you would like to donate your blood, click on the country's flag for more information, and if your country isn't displayed, be sure to Google search ways in which you can donate blood if you wish to. Thank you for watching, and be sure to subscribe.